Alright people, welcome back in the Payday 2. This time we are going to play Jewelry Store, one of the most easiest heists usually in the game. Of course, people tend to farm it on normal by ESM rushing. But this time we are playing it loud on Mayhem. To be honest, I have no idea how many bags you actually have to get on Mayhem. On normal it's only 3, but Mayhem it build definitely like 7, 8 or maybe even more. Anyway, vantage point. Body bags and expert driver. Alright, this time I will use breaker 12G shotgun just to spice it up a little bit. Soundtrack, okay, that's fine. Okay, so let's begin.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Super sledge.
Okay, time for a smash and grab.
Okay, so yeah, let's go straight for the loot. Let's not wait. See, there are only one guard, so I could easily steal this if I wanted to. But yeah. What the fuck is the point of stealing this? I don't really care. This is Titan safe. They are white compared to the classic black ones. And they call the police, I don't care. Okay, let's get it. At least one hostage.
The police have been alerted and are closing in. They'll be there any second.
Yeah, I could have easily stolen this. Even with my loud build, but. There's literally no need. Because we are playing loud. And yeah. That would kinda break what I said in the first video. I won't steal everything, but yeah, got a lot of loot over here. This is just normal cops. Oh, here they come. It's also like free assault wave or whatever. I have no idea. Yeah, look, they're coming again. See, groups of 5. 5 normal cops and medic. Interesting. Just get on the gun already. Yeah, come on, I shoot him in the body armor. Holy crap, am I blind? Or what? Yeah, this shotgun actually is really powerful. It is a lot harder than Brother Grimm or Isma. If you notice, Isma actually hits quite harder. Well, like 2 times more damage than Brother Grimm. But yeah, Brother Grimm pretty much are quite ridiculous. In their fire rate. Although Isma has pretty much the same fire rate, but doesn't really feel like it's because Brother Grimm 2, you know? Oh shit. Yeah, I forgot this gun isn't that great to handle bulldozers. Oh my god. If I only turn and shoot him. Yeah. I'm not the great versus Crocus. Oh, they got him. Good job, Tony. AK Scarface. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, there's Antoine. Yeah, give me the ammo. Oh, they got a scale defense! Oh, he's back here. We got time. We'll wait for this to finish. And also to die a little bit down. But yeah, I haven't used this shotgun as you can see for in a while. This way I'm not really doing that great with it. Yeah, kill them. Medic first. Oh my god, I'm the dozer. Yeah, I don't really listen to the terror, just ignore him. He's just saying damn bullshit. He won't leave, don't worry. And as you can see here by the boss, that is not Twitch. It's not different. Boom. So satisfying. Using the explosions on such a big group of enemies. Oh yeah, tomorrow I have a job interview, so hopefully it will go fine. It's actually a decent job, by the way. It's nothing stupid. Come on, how the heck I missed that? Yeah, I'm basically applying to teach English. So hopefully it will work fine. I have to check what kind of attacher I have to this gun. If I don't, I'll probably put Donald on it. Donald is just OP. Yeah, don't break the stupid drill. Fuck you, fucking shield. Can you be fucking closer? Yeah, just 8 backs. Good one, Tony. Oh, did I miss that? Okay. Yeah, this is kinda real pet fast, but of course I told you that I have the bot perk for fast reloading. This is why I reload pretty much recklessly fast. Okay. Come on, come here, Tony. There. Sokol, come here. Okay, Sokol. Okay. Yeah. Two are over here. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Yeah, okay. Yeah, once again, the HP is kinda bugged. Sometimes they appear, sometimes they don't. It's cloaker. It was like sticky fucking cloaker. Okay. of the dozers. Fuck, they got one bot. Yeah, okay, give me your bags, please. There we go. Yeah, on to one. And we are done. Easy! It took some time. DC now has a jewelry shortage. Yeah, okay, nice. Well done, team. Easy game, easy life. I love what we will get. Two. Ah, nice. See you next time.